reviewing, a real review of strawberries. Strawberries are probably, in fact, no, they are my favourite fruit. Closely followed by blueberries. But the thing is with strawberries, some people say,
oh, I don't like strawberries.
And they don't really know what they're talking about, because if you sent someone out to get some apples, even at the very least you would say, well, what kind of apples? You know, red or green, Granny Smith, Golden Delicious. But you know, no one ever does that for strawberries, and you really should. You should really avoid strawberries that are called El Santa. I've got myself some clotted cream. I thought I'd like go uber posh. It was discounted anyway. Yeah, avoid El Santa, because El Santa strawberries, they're the really big ones, and size matters, you know, because the bigger is not necessarily the better when it comes to strawberries. They might be a bit bitter, a bit flavourless, and a bit tart. I love that word. And the reason for that, then the reason why they're so available is because when supermarkets package up the strawberries, El Santa ones are really tough. You know, the outside is really hard wearing, so they always look amazingly red and in good condition. So it makes people buy them, but then what you end up with is something that's quite flavourless, a bit bland. They're good for cake decoration because they're so tough. So avoid El Santa ones, really. Sometimes strawberries can look a bit mushed up, but that's not a bad thing. You know, let's just hull that one out. I always said hull. I'm from Hull and I never say a hull. Let's just dip that in some clotted cream. Delicious. Oh, that's so good. So, yeah, that's what I wanted to say about strawberries, really. Generally avoid El Santa. Sabrosa, another popular one in supermarkets, they're alright, but, you know, the best ones you can get are from a greengrocer or a farmer's market. They're always the best, because supermarkets usually stay clear of them kind of strawberries, because they're slightly mushy, they're harder to prepare, so they don't usually get them in. So I'm just spilling this clotted cream all over me. What else did I want to say about strawberries? Yeah, I used to grow strawberries a lot when I was a kid, and they're a bit of a faff to do, you know. You've got to make sure that the bugs stay away from them, because strawberry plants like to crawl along the ground. You can put them in hanging baskets, they're great, but you've got to keep changing the soil every year, you know, to stop bugs from getting into the strawberries, or the nutrients from the ground not being as good second time round. So they are a bit of a faff to grow strawberry plants. These ones I've got here, they're quite strawberry. They're not the best flavoured ones I've got. These ones are called Sweet Eve. They're very strawberry shaped, you know, very heart shaped, because a lot of the times they're not heart shaped at all, and they might look a bit flat and fat, which is just weird. And It's like a 10-minute video just on strawberries. I don't care. This is so gorgeous. But I hope you're learning something. I mean, I'm not a strawberry expert. These are gorgeous. They're not, yeah, but like I say, this one's a Sweet Eve and they're not that sweet. They're nice. Definitely better than El Santa variety. But yeah, whenever you're looking for strawberries, particularly in a supermarket, try and stay clear of El Santa. Best always to buy British as well. You know, the closer they are to home, the better when it comes to strawberries, because they don't last long. And when they've been in a container ship somewhere from elsewhere in the world as well, you don't know what pesticides they're putting on or what they might pick up along the way. I love doing this. It's so much easier. And, let's see how many strawberries I can get on a straw. Let's have a go. Right. That'd be a good way to finish off this video, which is running along. Ooh, and I've got 3 minutes left on this battery. On this memory card. So, let's see if I can make a strawberry tower in time. Because you can like stop it on that bendy bit there. And come on, I've only got 3 minutes on this memory card left. It's much harder to do when you're doing it on camera. I mean, I've got another pack of strawberries in the fridge. The one on offer, I do get quite strawberry greedy. Oh yeah, that's four. You know, because then you can do that and it stops them from falling off the end. It's a strawberry chain. It's getting quite hard to do. Is that going to stab through? It is. And oh my god. It's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. There's got to be six. There's got to be room for another one. If the battery runs out in the meantime, please scratch. Thanks for watching and I'll see you when I see ya. Oh, I can't really get the green. Yay! Oh no! It's still got the stalk on the end of it. Look at this! It's a strawberry kebab! Oh, I can't get the sixth one off the top. It's still got its core in it. Love strawberries. You could just dip that now, couldn't you, in chocolate? Anyway, thanks for watching. Please scratch and I'll see you when I see you. Bye.